Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, I will walk you through how to fix the missing switch user option in Windows 11. If you are trying to switch between different user accounts but do not see the option on the login screen in the start menu or when pressing Ctrl Alt and Delete, do not worry. By the end of this video, you will have multiple solutions to restore the switch user option and make sure everything works smoothly. So let's just jump right into it. The first thing we need to check is whether your system actually has more than one user account. Windows will only show the switch user option if there are multiple accounts available. Press the Windows key and R on your keyboard, type netplwiz, and press Enter. A window will open showing all user accounts on your PC. If there is only one account listed, that means you do not have another account to switch to, which is why the option is missing. To fix this, let's create a new user account. Click Add, then choose Add a user without a Microsoft account for an offline account or sign in with a Microsoft account. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the setup. Once done, restart your PC and check if the switch user option appears. If multiple accounts exist but the option is still missing, Windows might have fast user switching disabled. We will fix that using the Registry Editor. Press the Windows key and R, type REGEDIT, and press Enter. Navigate to this path: H key local machine, software, Microsoft Windows current version policies, system. Look for a key named Hide Fast User Switching. If it exists, double-click it and set the value to 0. If it does not exist, right-click anywhere in the right panel, select New, choose DoWord 32-bit value, name it Hide Fast User Switching, and set the value to 0. Close the Registry Editor and restart your PC. If you're using Windows 11 Pro or Enterprise, you can also check this setting in Group Policy. Press the Windows key and R, type gpedit.msc, and press Enter. Navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, Logon. Find Hide Entry Points for Fast User Switching on the right side. Double-click it, select Disabled, then click Apply and OK. Restart your PC to apply the changes. If this setting was enabled before, it was preventing user switching. Disabling it should restore the option. Windows 11 has a feature that controls whether multiple users can be logged in at the same time. Open the Registry Editor again. Press the Windows key and R, type REGEDIT, and navigate to Local Machine Software, Microsoft Windows Current Version, Authentication, LogonUI User Switch. Look for a key called Enabled. If it is missing, right-click, choose New, select DWOR 32-bit value, name it Enabled, and set its value to 1. Restart your PC and check if the issue is resolved. If none of these methods work, you can manually create a shortcut to switch users quickly. Here is how. Right-click on your desktop, select New, and then Shortcut. In the location field, type c/windows/system32/tsdiscon.exe. Click Next, name the shortcut switch user, and click Finish. Now double-click this shortcut whenever you want to switch users instantly. Sometimes missing Windows features are due to outdated system files. Let's make sure your system is up to date. Open Settings by pressing the Windows key and I go to Windows Update, click Check for Updates, and install any available updates. Restart your PC and check if the switch user option is restored. If all else fails, corrupted system files might be the problem. Running a system file check can help. Open Command Prompt as an administrator. Type sfc/scanow, press Enter, and wait for the scan to complete. If any issues are found, they will be fixed automatically. restart your PC afterward, and that's it. Hopefully one of these methods helped you restore the switch user option in Windows 11. If this video helped you, be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more troubleshooting tutorials. Also, let me know in the comments if you have any questions or if you found another fix that worked for you. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.